What's up, it's Gopher right here, and welcome back to Destiny 2. It's been too long. Let's go. What happened? What did he say?
Tell me, hey. You don't fear Vanguard operations. Do you fear the Crucible?
Acquiring? No, I do not. Did I not interact with the right thing? Oh, wait. Oh, no, wait. I have to... Am I missing... Oh, I don't have it yet because I have to do the Pantheon on this character. Pantheon. Complete the Pantheon on any difficulty. I haven't defeated it on this character, I'm guessing.
You're doing your part out there, I hope. But the Crucible always needs more fighters.
I have to probably do that, those quests before I can... Yeah, that's what it said from the quest he gave me. Yeah, Divine Weaponry. Yeah. Okay, so let's see. Golgoroth encounter completed. The Caretaker defeated. Macrocosm encounter completed. And Atrax-1 defeated.
I don't care that you have strikes to get you.
Oh, shit. I can't do that apparently. Because you're the host. Oh, right, and oh, great, the Lightfall quests again. Oh, wait. Alright, so. Complete the strike, the disgrace. Oh, I have to do the disgraced. Complete the strike. There's a lot of things I haven't completed on this count because I haven't played it in ages.
High brute value strength over all else. But you have Shaw forced and revolted to flee, weakened her position. She'll be desperate for victory to regain her footing. That desperation makes her a threat in the Cosmodrome and beyond. This is a worthy challenge for you, Guardian. Cass and Maeve gave their final deaths fighting Nevoa.
Also, I changed this character from Void to Fire.
Steady. I know how those nerves feel. Pack it away, eyes down the sights.
Oh dear.
Fallen raiding party ahead. I seem thrilled about the both of your presence.
Oh God. What is this? But it's you to be my buddy. You should be my troubles. It's up, 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 it's up.
Dense hive signatures in a facility up ahead.
Nevoa is gathering a swarm.
We might be walking into a trap.
That's the gig. We carry the light where no one else can.
We're gonna fall for this clearly obvious trap. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, I am. Looking back at these levels back on now on series, it just feels so different exploring this area. Periods. Yeah, I do. A big boy. Well, I can sell my vehicle. All right.
Of Nevada's hiding spots. She's got nowhere to run.
A well-crafted snare.
I'm just doing my part. It's in your hands now, Guardian.
I'll sit down. Oh God. I didn't even lost any health. Okay, I lost a bit of health. Yeah. Ah, oh, classic boss fights. Pistol. Got another one. Stop being a wuss and fight us like. Stop using your. What just happened? Eat that bullet! Eat that bullet, motherfucker!
Cass, Maeve, they can rest easier now, thanks to you.
Couldn't have done it without you, Shaw.
Maybe. Don't sell yourself short. I see a spark in you, Guardian. Make sure you keep it safe. Don't let it get to your head, okay?
This is. Wait, you got a what emblem? Story.
Excellent work. Return to the tower.
Ooh. Ooh. No, oh no, I did best dressed. Alright. Let me check that quest again. I have to speak to Commander Zavala. Oh my god, what's going on here?
Light isn't a compliment to your weapons. It is your
weapon. Where's a piece of this legend?
I am at your service.
Oh, I had to speak to Ray.
Chosen One and his ghost. Still trying to save the universe.
Just the Reef. Escaped prisoners are destabilizing the region.
Ha! Well, don't let me stop you. You'll want to kill the Warden Servitor. Things gone wackadoo.
So what's this for?
Prison of Elders welcomes you. Impress
what?
Your Warden.
Oh no, did I...
Don't mind the PA. That's the Warden's servitor. Thing shorted its brain when the Warden left the prison. It thinks it is the Warden. Uses a print of his voice. It's
Shut up.
It's like a combat subroutine called Challenge of the Elders.
What?
Let's move this prisoner to the cell blocks are up ahead. Drifter, you seem like you've got some intel on this place. How many cell blocks did they open?
Let's just say you're in for the biggest gunfight to ever happen in prison. I'm a little jealous.
Incoming.
Guardian down.
Toasty. Ah, shut up. I don't have it unlocked on this character. And you think get and you think what the developers made?
This is one of the Vex cell blocks. The Awoken dragged all kinds of subtypes out of their hoods. The ones that survived are some tough sons.
What the I'm a demolitions expert.
Important target, Guardian. Kill or be killed. Cabal War Machine is on the march.
Ooh.
There were Red Legion in here? Good. I hope they stewed.
They started the war, but they lost everything.
That was B. You can check the video when it gets uploaded.
Kill them, dead Guardian.
Are not.
dismantle mines, yes. Or you die. Mighty Cabal challenges.
Oh, the challenge?
Prison of Elders. Treasure waits below. It calls to you. Yes.
That warden servitor put a whole prison in front of you just to keep you away. And you survived. That's messed up. Ooh, what's this?
Treasure awaits.
Looks like the trickster left you a present. I always hated her. But she made me laugh. Hey, get ready for the biggest gunfight ever fought in prison. That crazy servitor's
down. Someone almost got me killed. How was the fall?
Come
How did that happen?
That's the backup control room, where the warden's servitor keeps his closest friends and angriest inmates. Good luck.
Oh! We have to hide behind stuff, so we can't...
servitor. Do you have an army?
Careful who you threaten. I just wanted to help one of my favorite guardians out.
Oh my.
I can't do that. I thought this was a new golden age. Be kind to each other. Am I right?
I'm sorry.
You're the sorriest.
Now where are we going?
Time to snag another submine fragment, Guardian. Get in and out before they even know what's hit them.
Why did you do this one? I was about to end the video. This okay, this will be the last. By the way, after this mission, I'm gonna end the video. It better be a quick one.
Sublevel door is opening now.
All right. You coming?
Ivoroth's battle song emboldens her soldiers. End it.
Demolition sequence.
I didn't think.
Submine vault's locked down tight, but the maintenance shafts are just big enough to fit you and all that armor. Happy crawling.
I never knew there was a submine housed in Europa. Neither did the Vanguard's archives. Which submine is this?
I had the same question. Turns out it's not really a submine, not in the traditional sense. It's more like a foundational AI framework they all use.
Guardian down!
Guardian down.
I stayed. Excuse me? How am I supposed to get up there? I don't think there'll be any help.
Used to begin and end with you in a terrarium like some pet, but I've met you again with fresh eyes, and I won't live in one of your boxes.
That's all I ever wanted you to realize. Someone had to prepare you for what was coming and keep you safe until you were ready.
Is that supposed to sound convincing? You did it for the same reason you kept the darkness for yourself.
Thank you guys so much for the Boogaloo out!